注意看，200米决赛的舞台上出现了一个小女孩，这个小女孩是谁？为什么年纪轻轻就能登上奥运会的舞台？她就是中国残奥会选手陈君飞，她是决赛中最矮的选手，小小的身体里却有无限大的能量，即使对手都比她高一个头，但她依然会用她的实力拿到最好的成绩。这是伦敦残奥会女子200米 T38 级决赛。可能有些观众朋友们不知道这个 T38 是什么意思，简单来说就是脑瘫，可以理解为 T3 就是脑瘫残疾，后面的数字代表严重等级，程度相对严重的级别，需要使用轮椅比赛。每一个残奥会运动员登上赛场都要克服常人难以想象的困难。现在我们就回到比赛，看看陈君飞小小身体里能爆发出多大的能量。
Qualifying time of 28.29. Chen from China. And Xiong Dizzy from China in lane 9. But I think if we keep our eyes on the Ukrainian.
Here as they go on the beat. And this time they do go on the beat of Bang.And it's a great start for Chen of China. She's catching up already with the Stryzak from the Ukraine. She's passed her on the inside. Chen of China absolutely flying on this occasion. And coming well now is Goncharova of Russia. It's the Chinese girl, Chen from China. Here comes Goncharova of Russia. Stryzak of Ukraine is beaten. Goncharova's beaten. Chen's going to get it. Chen of China wins the gold. Goncharova tying up gets the silver. And Stryzak of the Ukraine.
World record.
Look at that.
出了弯道，陈君飞就已经领先其他选手 27.39 秒，陈君飞打破了世界纪录。对于田径项目，基因、人种、天赋都很重要，但是我想最多的是付出和汗水。在一众大长腿中拿到金牌，同时打破世界纪录，陈君飞付出的汗水和努力，常人绝对想象不到。这个可可爱爱的女孩给我们带来了太多的奇迹，这又是残奥会的正能量。
What a finish there, she just knew she couldn't, Goncharova just couldn't find that last bit. Chinese athlete Chen just dominated.
She's so tiny compared to the others.
She's
hugging them all literally around the waist because they're all so tall compared to her.
Well, when I competed against Ina, she only came up to my shoulders, so if I was competing against Chen, gee, she must only...
And this time they do go on the beat of Bang.And it's a great start for Chen of China. She's catching up already with the Stryzak from the Ukraine. She's passed on the inside. Chen of China absolutely flying on this occasion. And coming well now is Goncharova of Russia. It's the Chinese girl, Chen from China. Here comes Goncharova of Russia. Stryzak of Ukraine is beaten. Goncharova's beaten. Chen's going to get it. Chen of China wins the gold. Goncharova tying up gets the silver. And Stryzak of the Ukraine.
World record.
Look at that.